up right now. We've got a family with all the traditions down there in South Louisiana. Now, all the way back to our dad going, okay.
Yeah, I know. He's part of the history of Canada right here.
Right? Mr. Russell on Duane.
Thank you guys, appreciate it very much. Especially you guys who are doing a very good job of taking care of the culture and having respect for it. With me, I was born and raised here in Cajun, and you guys do a fantastic job. Thank you.
We're going to do something by Mr. Lynn August right now. Oh, yes, you feel like doing a little bit of lion dance. This song is for you right now.
Thank you.
leave both of them.
I can hear you, Carol.
Oh, shit, you know that. Yeah. Oh.
interpretation of one of the songs is called Insane.
Thank you.
song is called Dream of Love. Thank you.
personal with the spirit group of personalities that you might not otherwise normally socialize with. And you learn all kinds of things about these people. And it's called Zydeco.
over here, all the songs are here. Good night, you can catch them on Simi over there. We're so happy to be here. It's our first time here in Simi Valley. We hope you're enjoying yourself as much as we are. What a wonderful festival, and what a wonderful day to be here.
Back.
background. He formed the band Gator, you know, a lot of them. As a matter of fact, that's one of the founding members, our bass player. Miss Linda Hutchinson, right there. Oh, yeah. So, you know, he founded this music, you know, bringing this founding band, bringing music from his hometown. And, you know, he passed away some time ago. But you know what? We have his son right here on stage with us right now.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Randy Quan guitar. My name's David Scott. On the drums, we have Paul Bradbury. And on the bass, the inimitable Linda Hutchinson. Thank you very much. Thank you, Simi Valley. We've got CDs down here.
She's going to be out there.